180!
Right, hi lads and lasses, welcome to Dance Coaching with Dynamite Dave. What we've done today is we've done a little bit of a video on practice. Not the last video, the video before was the last in the Back to Basics, which shown a couple of practice regimes. What I've done is I've decided to make a video of those practice regimes for you. Me doing the practice over an hour, I've took some highlights out of it. I've made this video of what I've done is the first one is exactly the same as in the video. It's round the board, round the outside. So basically normal round the board, round the world, whatever you guys call it, round the world. There's all sorts of names for it, but us up here in Manchester, we call it round the board. Right, so we've done it on the outside in the first one. We've got it round the inside, so using the trebles for doubles on the second section of the video. Various ways of bulling out. I've done the different ways of bulling out on each one. So, up for the lads and lasses. This will be a video you enjoy, and here it comes. Right lads and lasses, hopefully you've enjoyed the video. If you have, if you can, as I always say, if you can donate a couple of dollars, a couple of quid, a couple of euros, makes a massive difference to the channel. And also don't forget, we've only got now about 3 weeks or 4 weeks left of the giveaway, which is for the brand new Winmal Blade 5 dart board and the Peter Wright snake bite darts. For every pound that you put in, for every pound that you donate, a number will be allocated to you, and it's just a giveaway. Anywhere, don't matter where you are in the world, I'll pay to get the dartboard and the darts to you. Weren't long ago, only a few days ago, that I did a little bit of a draw for a set of darts, and the old Delta 2s are mine, and they're winging the way all the way to America. So hopefully you'll see some comments on the YouTube channel when they receive them. But like I say, the Delta 2s were very personal to me. They were the set of darts that have appeared in loads of my videos, and I've given them away to one of the YouTube subscribers. And in the future, this could be you. Whenever you donate to me, I do appreciate it, and I do notice the people who get involved in the channel and who do put the comments in and what have you. I always look to see which are the best comments. Anybody who I deem to have done, like, put into the channel, and it's even been people who've argued with me, people who've had an opposing opinion to mine. That doesn't bother me in the slightest. I think it's fantastic. We've got to debate things. It's the only way that we learn. It's the only way that we move forward and progress. So whatever you do, put your comments down on the channel. Obviously, now it's stupid. If you're putting stuff on there that's daft, then you're just going to be ignored. But if you've got some constructive criticisms, that's absolutely fine, absolutely fantastic. The only way that I'm going to get any better is if you tell me where you think I'm going wrong. So thanks for watching the video. Hopefully it's been informative. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. And if it has, and you've enjoyed it, just donate a couple of dollars or a couple of quid, a couple of euros. You never know, you might even end up with a brand new Windmill Blade 5 and a set of Peter Eich snake bite darts. So thanks for watching. And total to the hockey.
Game, shot, and match to Dynamite Dave.